had two hometown heroes in the Sweet 16 so far, and they both said, "This is my city." The first is Marquise Noel. The Harlem kid balled out at Madison Square Garden tonight, setting an all-time NCAA tournament record with 19 assists. And the second is Las Vegas native Julian Strother, who hit the biggest shot of his life to knock off UCLA.